races. We are overrun by Jackrabbits and Brookings, the number three team in FCS, hoping to put a stop to this Bison winning streak. You know, outsiders refer to this region as the Dakotas as if it's one thing. You know what side you're on today. You're either Bison or Jackrabbits. Let's roll it from Brookings.
College GameDay comes to town, they lose their mind. The population of this state is about 800,000, and when the Jackrabbits take the field tonight, they're alongside all 800,000 South Dakotans.
Short, the fake to Straw Jr. How do you keep off the left edge? He's in! Touch!